About 100 years ago, I played my first show in Phoenix with a little band called Montrose. So we're gonna get some Montrose in the house! It's actually the first song I ever wrote in my life. I hope my little lap steel, I hope it still works tonight. I've thrown it about 100 times this tour, and it's broken half, and it's all taped together, but it's supposed to sound funky, right?